off. He was a free agent. They could have. He got his bird rights on us. They could have gave him what they wanted to, couldn't they?
You learn a lot about the bird rights over this Jason Kidd and Devin George thing, haven't you?
I have. That guy can flat out shoot the ball, but it's a little bit more pressure. I think the competition is a little stiff.
Man, ain't no pressure. Pressure's on putting pipe.
Okay, sometimes they burst pipe too.
I know, but not with this guy.
Here he goes. He's warming up now.
This is one, two. This guy is a flat out shooter, period.
The second greatest shooter at UCLA.
You got that right, Reggie. The second greatest.
I was going with Pooh Richards.
Boom, boom. Tracy Murray.
Ooh,
you throw him in there.
Yeah, I throw him in there.
Well, you know you're the best, Reggie.
Reggie's a scorer.
No, Reggie's a shooter.
He's a shooter.
No, I'm a combo. I appreciate it, though.
Oh, he's
going to be moving on, though.
But he's looking at the time. He's going to be moving on.
He's going to be moving on.
What I tell y'all.
He's going to be moving
get
on.
Get some of that.
He squeaked in last year.
Get some of that. What I tell y'all.
And Chris Bosh over there congratulating his teammate.
That was Shaq last year.
Yes, Shaq was hugging him up last year.
Is Damon Jones still in the league?
Come on, man.
Damon Jones says he's still the best shooter in the NBA.
Yep, that's what everybody. He said he wanted to be traded.
Not with that haircut he's not.
They were trying to get him down in NBBL, one of those teams trying to trade for him.
Maybe he played in the D-League All-Star game.
Hey, how did Morris Almond do today?
Oh, you going to go at Chico again? Fifth All-Star? Morris Almond? Kevin Security?
Y'all can't have inside jokes, but no one knows who Chico Robinson is.
Nobody knows who Morris Almond is.
D-League player.